Today we're making lemon, and we're going to only use black because we don't have white for her hair. Since I don't have black for her earring, we're going to only use purple and red. So first we're going to start with her leg, I guess. You just curl it around and wrap it around. Then you use it for the other side. Got to move her. This one's probably going to be shorter than the real one. Dang it, it's really hard to do this kind of stuff. Then you just wrap it around for the other one. All over. And try not to hurt yourself. And then you come up to the top part. To make the arms. And the head. We'll start on the tail last. But for now, we'll just do this. This is going to be used for the tail, so you have to cut it. We'll do the tail in a minute, after we're done with the arms and the head. And if you end up running out of pipe cleaner, then have a pack for this. And then we're about to stir in the head. And then you have to, before you actually shape the head, you have to make the ear parts. Is what I do, at least. There are different ways to make her, but we're just starting with me for today. Then, well, you go around, and if you end up running out of pipe cleaner, then you use another. Make sure her ears are not too big and not too small. So that's why I have to fold them, just to make sure. Then you wrap it around one more time. Then you use the scissors. To cut it. And if their head starts to get a little bit wobbly, then, to secure it, you have to use another pipe cleaner, go around the neck to the arm, tighten it with your hand, and try not to prick yourself. And we finished for this part, and a comparison of the height, around the same height. But for the tail, we're going to need to wrap some pipe cleaner around that too. One second. I have to get closer, so. And then, we use it. And wrap it around. To make sure the tail bone, I guess, is pretty tight. Disneyland Moon, we won't be using any of the fabric or tissue. We'll just be using pipe cleaners and yarn. So next part, we're going into the yarn part. So we have to take apart the yarn. A lot, I guess. I think that's enough yarn. And then we go into the head again. And we just start putting it on. If it's too much, you just cut some off. But I think that's enough. And then we just cut off the bottom part. There. Next, we're going to put the hair on the tail too. And then we grab some more. Sure, it's not too much so you still won't be able to close it again. Next, we're going into clothes. Since we don't, if you have any fabric, we're gonna go into the shoes first. Since we don't have any black, we'll just go purple. Use too much, and you go back and cut it off. And since you cut it off, you can usually use it again for the other foot. it into the top part of her. We're just gonna use purple for the rest of her clothes. First, you tie it around the neck. Put the purple pipe cleaner, but not too high, not too low. This part of your neck. The lower part. Then you go around the arms and on the chest. But to make sure the hair doesn't get in your way, you tie up the hair. You use parts of pipe cleaner. You put it on to make sure that doesn't get into your way. Just in case. And then you just keep going around the arm. Just to make sure it's not too long, you cut it off. And then you cut another part. But wait. You'll also need 2 parts of blue. Have to go get them, at least. Okay. Back to the shirt. And remember to be careful with these things. Very sharp. If the little parts that look like they're holes, you cut tiny pieces of the pipe cleaner and swing it around. And then, to make the swords, you'll need the blue pipe cleaner and cut it. You'll have to wrap it around the tail and around the legs. And I know, this moon looks different from the one that I showed you a few times, but since we don't have really any of the right things for her, this is a different moon. I guess you could say it's Moon Sister. And as I was saying, we are almost done. There's only one part left, the earrings. As you see, there are 3 earrings on her ear. So that's why you have to pull up the ears and grab the purple because we don't have black. And then you just prick them on. You stick them through her ear. Then you cut. Since your ear is smaller than Min's, we're gonna have to only put two. If you want, you don't have to put on the earrings. And we are done. I hope you enjoyed this video. And now she's 100% taller than Min. Oh well.